and this is Ashida. Today, we will share about neutron identified by James Chadwick. Hello guys! Assalamualaikum and very good morning. Today, we will learn about neutron identified by James Chadwick. But before we start with just a bit of history to help us set the scene in 1919, Rutherford discovered the proton in essence. What he did was he found out alpha particles at some nitrogen, which was in gaseous form and in load, that is produced oxygen and hydrogen. How he correctly summarized the fact that what was happening somehow colliding with the nucleus of the nitrogen. Shida, can you answer my question?
Yeah, sure. The nucleus of the nitrogen is producing oxygen and releasing small particles. And because hydrogen was less particle, it quickly assumed that the hydrogen atom composed of one single particle, which was called the proton. In effect, Rutherford was responsible for calling the proton. And come this week, after the Big Bang, the first proton, however, there was a problem.
Okay, thank you, Shida. Shasha, what is the problem?
The problem is if matter made up of photon, then large atom should definitely have a large charge to mass ratio. In other words, the atomic number of an atom seems to be, which is the number of proton, seem to be always smaller than the atomic mass of the atom. So somehow, many scientists, including Rutherford, believe there was some sort of other particle, the size of proton that was neutral, was also sitting inside the nucleus.
Thank you, Shasha and Shida. In 1932, James Chadwick identified the neutron. He had 3 steps to identify the neutron. The first step is he repeats the experiment to measure the velocity of the protons. And the second is measuring energy values of the protons. And the last step is he also able to measure the velocity of protons when he replaced paraffin with other substance. And from that the last step, he did a number of important things. He applied 2 laws. The first law is the laws of conservation of energy, and the second is the laws of conservation of momentum. Are you understanding, class? Diagram. This is nucleus. Nucleus contain proton and neutron. The pink color is proton and the orange color is neutron.
This is the electron. Electron moving around the nucleus.
Thank you for watching, guys.